So now we are going to do the big gesture with the big Sumi brush. It's a Zen idea of spontaneity. And what it involves, the ink has to have a certain amount of transparency and the right amount of ink on the brush. If you don't have enough, you're not going to be able to get the gesture all the way through. So it helps to have air conditioning in the background. Okay, so the other thing is, what I'm going to do is try to get this principle of a lot of variety into the stroke. Variety of tone, variety of direction, variety of speed, and just sort of throw myself into the experience. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Once more with gusto.